Mexico City's Central de Abastos, the world's largest wholesale market, is seeking to become a member of the board of the World Union of Wholesale Markets, as well as consolidate its status not only as a food market but also a cultural site. The market's administrator, Sergio Palacios Trejo, took part in the World Union of Wholesale Markets' 23rd summit from April 16 to 18 in Barcelona within the Alimentaria Food Fair.
Nos invitaron para participar en un panel donde vamos a hablar sobre la eficiencia de los mercados, sobre todo en materia de sustentabilidad y en materia de movilidad. Y también hemos inscrito la candidatura de la Central de Abasto para que tenga una silla dentro de la directiva de la WUM, que es la World Union of Wholesale Markets.
To become a member of the board, the other members must first vote, which is why Palacios Trejo met with top officials from the union to highlight the Central de Abastos importance.
Estamos buscando que sea un centro turístico y es por naturaleza propia un centro cultural. En la parte artística, ahorita estamos con el tema de los murales, que ha sido un éxito internacional. Tenemos 32 murales ya y estamos ahorita en la elaboración de la segunda etapa, que van a ser 16 murales, buscando que seamos la galería de arte urbano al aire libre más grande del mundo.
Sergio Palacios said that a country is known through its markets, products and people. With information and images by Adela McSweeney, correspondent, NotimexTv.